because they gain some talent or ability in the service of others. Today, you will hear about an Auburn graduate who is giving back. You will hear about a new Auburn student who chose hard work in the spirit of serving others. Giving back is a great way to crown the time span of a day, a week, a year, or even decades. Giving produces joy for others as well as ourselves. In the spirit of generosity that decorates today, we can be reminded that giving without expecting anything in return is a refreshing state of being.
Today I get the honor of making an announcement and a presentation, and I do think it's an honor to do something like this. As Mrs. Child just told you, one of the former New Auburn individuals that went to school here has made a very generous donation. And so first I want to take a moment to recognize Ron Trowbridge. He is the contributor of these funds that we're talking about today. He's a very successful businessman that graduated from New Auburn High School in 1963. Along with his seven siblings, they all attended New Auburn schools and are all very proud to be New Auburn High School alumni. So keep this in mind. This is something that somebody worked very hard to achieve in their life, and now they're giving back to the school. And I want to share with you I want to read this to you. This is a letter to Ms. Penelope Robinson. Dear Ms. Robinson, congratulations. I am pleased to announce that you have been selected as the winner of the 2008 Trowbridge Scholarship Fund Award for the education category. Your scholastic credentials are exemplary. Your references are very supportive, and your essay show the forward-thinking passion we know exists within you. You are an excellent role model for future awardees. This scholarship award entitles you to $20,000 to be used for furthering your education with an accredited school of higher education. $10,000 will be available for your first year of school and $10,000 for your second year. The distribution of funds will be administered by the New Auburn School District and paid directly to the college or university of your choice by the Community Foundation of Chippewa County. Funds will be disbursed as soon as you show first semester eligibility and proof of enrollment for the first year and evidence that you are a student in good standing with a grade point average of 2.5 or higher for the second year. I plan to attend your commencement May 25th, and I look forward to meeting you personally. Sincerely, Ron Trowbridge. That's the music we call to make here, everybody. That's the kind of thing that hard work can do for all of you. So thanks for your attention. You were very polite today. Appreciate it. Congratulations.